Muslim, Prime and Christian. But in Africa, maybe we be better.
Ladies and gentlemen.